You want to find love while dating, right? You want to meet a man or woman who will cherish you and make you happy, right? Then you have to look in the right places and do the right things. In this article, I want to show you where you can go to meet a lover, as well as what you can do to develop that strong emotional connection. 1. Join a local charity which espouses your interests. A study published in the journal Evolutionary Biology has revealed that people who do charitable deeds are widely regarded as being great for long-term relationships. Joining a charity will increase the chances that you will meet a generous, kind, considerate person. A person with these qualities is very likely to show deep, lasting love. In fact, a study on the psychology of love done in the UK revealed that some people fall in love because others show acts of kindness to them. Furthermore, joining a charity that promotes your likes will increase the chances that you may meet someone who shares your interests. Research has shown that when two people have common interest, they find it easier to bond romantically. 2. Look for someone in church. True love involves sharing your life with someone who will be totally devoted to you, doesn't it? You want to give your heart to someone who will honor you always by being faithful, isn't it? According to a study published by Lauman et al., in 1994, couples who meet in church or in school are happier in their relationships and are less likely to break up than couples who meet in other ways. Looking for someone with whom you are spiritually compatible can increase the likelihood that you will meet someone who will be committed to you wholly. In fact, research has shown that spiritually compatible couples are not very likely to cheat. 3. Go online. Statistics by the Pew Research Center has shown that about 5% of Americans who are in stable romantic relationships, or who are married, say they met online. So, you may choose to explore that option to help you meet someone who will love you. This will especially be helpful if you are geographically isolated or socially isolated, or when you can't find partners that fit your preferences in your school or community. There are two options that you can explore: social media, dating apps and websites. Facebook, Twitter and the other social media spaces can afford you the opportunity to meet and engage with members of the opposite sex who share your beliefs, values, or interests. Dating apps and websites can also give you an opportunity to meet serious guys and women. You are likely to meet people who will value you and cherish you for who you are. 4. Show that you are comfortable with whom you are. Avoid pretending. Don't send out mixed signals. Show your true character and let the other person see you love who you are. Faking who you really are will most definitely come out one day, because you can't pretend every day when you start a relationship. And when your partner gets to know you're not real, he'll stop trusting you. And you find it easier to love someone when you trust him, right? So, just be real. Show your good sides often. But also let him see your flaws and let him know you're as human as he is. He's more likely to feel comfortable with you and you can develop a stronger connection. 5. Treat your partner like your role model. Let the other person feel like he is a king, or she is a queen, when they are around you. Show that you admire the person above all other persons of their gender. Many studies have revealed that we tend to like those who like us. So, when he sees that you like him, he will also grow to like you. And that feeling can develop into love if you water it with constant affection and care. 6. Practice positive self-talk. People who have experienced failed relationships tend to develop negative attitudes to dating. They may become overly critical of themselves, which can make them feel unlovable. Feeling that no one can love you will not make you look attractive to others. However, when you look at the bright side, even if you have made some mistakes in the past, will make you feel great about yourself. And the resulting positive disposition you carry around will make you look very appealing and make you attract a lover. Final thoughts. Looking in the right places and adopting the right attitude and character can help you to connect very strongly emotionally with a member of the opposite sex, so that you can experience a bit of heaven on earth.